it's in a flip of it.
Let's do count your head 30 seconds. If it gets out, then you're back to close.
Okay.
Like we just did.
Yeah.
I noticed I use more energy when I did so much close work.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You count it in the back. You don't use these muscles. I'm having no idea.
Squatting you.
You fucking be all
cut. 35 minutes of LT there. So that's what I'm getting older, so I'm like, okay, so now I got the endurance and back to playing with the old school game.
Of course.
So it's not near as exciting as the other round. Oh, 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 oh. Thank you.
That's a bit small. Yeah.
To you? Oh, you hate them.
Your enemies? You actually know who? What? Oh my god.
This time, go ahead and start the half guard.
Yeah, here's your mic.
Yeah.
I'm okay.
Here's
your plan, I'm okay.
Yeah.
Yes?
No, I'll share with you. Share with you.
Okay.
Doesn't work on a gorilla though.
Well,
I didn't hear it right.
There's a difference between get ups. You know, see, you're just talking about MMA and you're sitting there.
Right.
See the difference?
Right.
I'm curious if you're going to get beat, can you press the top position back to my feet?
You threatened me
yeah.
with submission to get a different position.
It's a little different.
Listen, I hope.
More for MMA than straight grappling. I mean, that's a top level grappling.
That's what I'm trying to learn. That'd be great for you.
We'll pass that shit, but MMA strikes, that's the half guard I like.
Yeah. A lot of the shit, the movement, the jiu-jitsu, they require.